Namashiva, class 8 students. Previous class, I had completed Bakya and Lekhana Chinyani from your language chapter. Clear? Today I will start Visheshan. Clear? You know what is Visheshan? An adjective. Clear? This all you have done it in Bengali, in Hindi. Clear? So it's a revision chapter for us. We will do a revision work. Clear? Visheshan kim kathyate? What is an adjective? Jena padena dara vishesha sarvanam chakriyaya dosha guna sankhya pariman bodhayate. Clear? So adjective always qualifies noun, pronoun and verb. Clear? It says about the dosha, vice, guna, quality, sankhya, numeral, pariman, quantity, of noun, pronoun and verb. So, it's called tat visheshan kathyate. That is visheshan. Clear? So, jena padena dara vishesha sarvanam chakriyaya dosha guna sankhya parimanaha bodhayate tat visheshan kathyate. Udaharanam neelam gaganam. Clear? Now see, neelam gaganam. Gaganam is the sky. Clear? So, what type of sky? Na? Neelam gaganam. Blue sky. Clear? So it qualifies now. Setam megham. Cloud is white in color. Sky is blue in color. Cloud is white in color. So it qualifies now. Clear? Now see once more. Next. Visheshanasya traya prakar veda. So three types of adjective. Visheshasya visheshanam. Clear? So, nutanam yanam. See, yanam is visheshya. So, what type of vehicles? Na? New vehicles. Nutanam yanam. Kriya visheshan, drutam dhavati. How a person is running? Na? Drutam. Very firstly. So, drutam is kriya visheshan. Visheshanasya visheshanam. Clear? Ativa madhuram. Madhuram is sweet. Clear? So, ativa madhuram, very sweet. Clear? Very sweet. Clear? Visheshasya visheshanam. Jena visheshan padena dara visheshasya guna avastha bodhayati tat visheshasya visheshanam kathyate. Clear? So, when when an adjective, it says about the quality and situation of a noun, when it gives this sense, bodhayati, we can understand that tat visheshasya visheshanam kathyate. Sa nutanam yanam anayati. He brings new car. Kriya visheshanam. Jena visheshan padena dara kriyapadasya guna avastha vadhate tat kriya visheshan kathyate. So, this adjective, it qualifies the verb also. It says about the quality and situation of the verb also. Clear? So, see example yatha sa drutam dhavati. Clear? Sa drutam dhavati. He runs first. How he is running? Clear? Fastly. Clear? So drutam is kriya visheshan. Visheshanasya visheshanam. Visheshanasya visheshanam. Visheshanasya visheshanam. Jena visheshan padena dara जेन विशेषण पदेन द्वारा विशेषण पदस्य गुण वर्धयते तत् विशेषणस्य विशेषण कथ्यते। सपोज सी हियर मधुरम इट्सेल्फ इज विशेषण, सो अगेन इट सेज अबाउट द क्वालिटी अतीव मधुरम, वेरी स्वीट, अंडरस्टूड? व्हेन दिस सेंस इज कमिंग दैट इज विशेषणस्य विशेषण कथ्यते, यथा स अतीव शुद्रम वस्तुं न दृश्यते। क्लियर? स अतीव शुद्रम वस्तुं न दृश्यते, अंडरस्टूड? सो ही डज नॉट सी वेरी माइन्यूट ऑब्जेक्ट, अतीव शुद्रम वस्तुं न दृश्यते। इन बंगाली वी यूज टू से खुद्रम, वेरी स्मॉल वन, स अतीव क्षुद्रम वस्तुं, दिस हाउ दिस लेटर इज कमिंग, क प्लस मूर्धन्य स, अतीव स अतीव क्षुद्रम वस्तुं न दृश्यते, ही डज नॉट सी वेरी स्मॉल ऑब्जेक्ट और माइन्यूट ऑब्जेक्ट, अंडरस्टूड? वेरी स्मॉल ऑब्जेक्ट ही डज नॉट सी वेरी स्मॉल ऑब्जेक्ट, अंडरस्टूड? सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ विशेषण। सी वंस मोर, दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ विशेषण। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, यू विल राइट एवरीथिंग इन योर संस्कृत कॉपी एंड read the definition and have a knowledge about it. Clear? You don't have to learn by heart, but read and gain knowledge what is what. Clear? Next class I will move on to the exercises of visheshan. Clear? Before that, you will write nicely in your Sanskrit copy. Om Namah Shivaya.